back like that?
Well, we could heckle him, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Give it another minute, which is the high block? Where is the next movie that you think we have to do?
I'll be on list of actions.
I'm gonna bark at that.
The on list of actions for all, but yeah, I'm probably gonna.
Yeah, first time I saw him in a cemetery.
No, we see him in a funeral.
I didn't see the other one yet, but I went to see the other one, but.
All right, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you very much. Call this meeting to order at 6:00 PM. Roll call.
Michael Cashin.
Present.
Thomas Wood.
Here.
Frank LaFave.
Here.
Barb Hebert.
Present.
James Coffey.
Here.
Rick Collins.
Resolution 1801, approve minutes of the previous meeting.
Resolved that the minutes of December 7th and December 14th, 2017 be approved and the reading of the minutes be dispensed with.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
Wood, is there a second?
Seconded.
Hebert, any discussion? Seeing none. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Passes. At this time, is there anything for public comment? At this time, anything for public comment? That would certify no public comment. All right. Resolution 1802, resolution to fill the vacancy of the town council.
Whereas due to the outcome of the 2017 elections, vacancy exists in the town of Plattsburgh for the position of council person. Now therefore be resolved, in pursuant of the power vested in the town board, Charles Colisti, a duly qualified resident of the town, is hereby appointed council person of the town to fill the vacancy existing in such office. Said appointment shall become effective immediately, and Mr. Colisti shall hold such office until December 31st, 2018, or at such time the town board shall deem it necessary to amend this resolution. And be further resolved, Mr. Colisti take the oath of office within 30 days of this resolution. And be further resolved that a copy of this resolution be given to the finance manager, a copy put in his personnel file, and one to be sent to the state retirement board.
Is there a motion?
So moved.
LaFave, is there a second?
Seconded.
Hebert, and.
I'd just like to know what, how you pronounce the name?
How do you pronounce your last name?
Costic.
Costic.
What is it?
Costic.
Costic, okay.
Costic.
I thought, I just wanted to show.
I like Mr. Colisti, but I like Mr. Costic.
Sorry.
Okay.
It's a tricky word.
Get us on our toes.
Caustic drug.
That's okay, mine's hard to pronounce too, really, sometimes.
Caustic substance.
Beyond the needing to learn how to say his name, is there any other discussion? Well, I will add one sentiment, and that is, I am very much looking forward to having you serve on this board. I think that you will provide an immense amount of value. You are in many ways already a public servant in the roles that you have served in our community. And I think that you will provide a wealth of knowledge, experience, and expertise, and will only make this board better. So I look forward to voting in the affirmative.
Okay. Well, you're announcing your vote ahead of time?
I am in this case. Anything else? Seeing none. I will ask for a roll call vote on this.
Okay. Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Frank LaFave?
Yes.
Barb Hebert?
Yes.
Mike Cashin?
Yes, it does carry. You're welcome to come on up and join us. Did you want to go into an executive session now? Okay.
I'll make a motion to go into executive session to discuss proposed pending or current litigation with Serenet Power Partners in the city of Plattsburgh, as well as subsidiary work with Gene Hall.
Okay. Pending proposed litigation Association, Saranac Power, City of Plattsburgh, and GPR, two separate items. Is there any other reason to go into an executive session? Seeing none, is there a second to that motion? Tom Wood. Okay, all those in favor?
Michael, could you clarify that? It's two different things you're going in for?
Yes, yep.
Proposed litigation with Saranac Partners?
Yep.
And the City of Plattsburgh.
And proposed litigation with the city?
No.
No, no.
Oh.
Proposed litigation, with the, due to the City of Plattsburgh, Saranac Power.
Correct.
And then the other one is GBR.
Oh, okay, thank you.
The certiorari that we've, to follow.
Correct, right.
Okay, so Meg, did the first, the second was Tom. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All's opposed? All right, we will go into an executive session at 6:03, and you anticipate this could take a little while, so.
And we do anticipate taking some action afterwards, with other resolutions.
Yes.
Congratulations, Chuck.
Thank you, gentlemen. His first job is behind closed doors, everyone. Thanks, appreciate, he was worried, maybe it'd be rotten tomatoes and stuff like that. Good job, no.
I'm turning, you want yours off?
Huh?
You want yours off?
I don't care, give it on or off.
They said they're gonna be a long time.
Huh?
They said they're gonna be a long time.
Really?
Yeah, they said it should, could take some time.